Hello friends, how are you? So friends, certain new messages came through and I thought I should relay them to you. So friends, the first message which came, which was a very potent message and it left me thinking, you know, and I could totally understand what was being tried to told to me, you know, or tried to be conveyed to me or tried to told to me. The universe was trying to tell it to me. Why I'm telling you this, that it was highly potent, that you could derive so many messages out of that one main message. So it was very potent, it was very, like, it had a lot of weight, you know, it left me thinking. Not that other messages don't leave me thinking, but this one was like, you know, fitting, like, finally you get the piece of some kind of a puzzle, kind of a weightage, you know, this message had. So without further ado, let me start with the message. So friends, what the universe was telling me, that why on the divine masculine side, you know, we find that there are many family patterns or friends which are telling them not to go for the divine feminine, you know. There is some divine masculine's mother blocking them, or father telling them that this girl is not good for you, or this feminine energy is not good for you due to multiple 3D reasons, you know. She should be earning as much as you, or the mother telling him that she should be the same religion as you, or the same skin color as you. We want a blonde girl, we want a white girl, you know. Things like, why so many factors, you know, where the mother or the father or his friends are becoming the villains or becoming the rivals, you know, or always from the very beginning of the twin flame journey, they're telling him to be, you know, they're not portraying you as his partner or as somebody who he should choose, you know. From the very beginning, there have been no twin journeys where I have seen that the mother or the father or the friends or, you know, other people or his colleagues or any kind of karmics are telling him that, you know, he is meant to be with you. There is none of that energy, you know. And most of you will resonate with this, where you will feel that, yeah, there have been negative elements on the divine masculine side who have prevented him from union with you. Most definitely. Now, the universe was telling me this is a known fact. So the universe was not telling me this. This is a known fact. Many of you, like I said, will resonate with this thing. In somebody's of your journey, the mother was the culprit. In somebody's journey, the father was telling him against. In somebody's journey, it was his sisters, you know, or his friends, or somebody or the other was coming in between as a third party, you know. Here, karmics are not being shown to me. But there could be karmics also who were becoming the third party and preventing him from coming to you, or not letting him feel like you're the one, you know. Now, this is particularly important. Like, he used to think you are the one, but the thought used to be always cut by his mother or father or friends or sisters or karmics or whoever so is in your journey, you know, or you think that was the person I'm talking about. So what the universe was trying to tell me is not this, because this we already know, that he was being blocked by many people to come towards you. What the universe was telling me, that why was this the case on the divine masculine's end? And this is where the potency or the potent message comes. It was because on your divine feminine side also, you failed to realize that there were people on your end also who were preventing you to feel that he is your ultimate partner or he is the one. You did not pay much attention to those things because you were already working spiritually on your path or already doing some form of inner work. So you never really thought too much of those voices, but the similar voices were there on your end also. Your mother was also preventing you from this guy all the time. Your father was also telling you multiple things regarding religion or skin color or whatever, you know, or regarding business money or regarding his finances. Your friends were also telling you that how come, you know, you are with this guy who's never there, you know, or who's married or who has a karmic, who has a girlfriend, you know, and your friends or sisters or brothers were also never acknowledging this relationship, you know. It was a mirrored energy. is where the potency of the message comes. That you were just noticing that there are blocks on his end or people on his end which are preventing, you know, him to choose you as a partner. But my dear divine feminine, there were similar patterns on your end or even similar people on your end. That is why you were attracting the same thing in him. It wasn't like his mother or father or brother or sister were totally, you know, from the very beginning against you. It was because there were patterns on your side also, and that was being mirrored on his side to develop the same kind of patterns with the same kind of people. And for him, he might be thinking that you are being prevented to come towards him, you know, and he was mirroring you and you were mirroring him. That was the case, you know. So in order to break this cycle, you have to stop listening to people in your home or hometown, and he has to stop listening to people in his home or hometown. And that is the only way you can come into union, because you, both of you in your energy already know that you are meant for each other. It is just those people who are preventing you, and those people are on both sides. So if the divine feminine is always working on this union or ways to achieve this union, she has to stop listening to all the voices that are being filled into her ears, all the opinions that are being given regarding the divine masculine from her family and friends, you know. When she does this, the energy will be reflected in the divine masculine also, or he will also mirror your energy, and he will stop listening to any negative comments related to you which are coming from his mother, father, sisters, brothers, karmics,